Did you know the economic impact of Florida agriculture is second only to tourism? And our IFAS Extension ag agents are excited to tell you about the Florida they know.
The Florida I know is home to one of the nation's largest environmental horticulture industries that is pioneering in best management practices to protect our water resources.
You know, we don't always spend our time stopping to smell the flowers. In fact, the Florida that I know is ranked second in the United States for the value of vegetable production and number one in crops such as fresh market tomatoes, cucumbers, snap beans, sweet corn, bell pepper, spring harvested potatoes, and my favorite, watermelon.
The West wasn't won on a salad, and Florida wasn't founded on the vegetable industry. The Florida I know is home to 4.5 million acres of pasture land and grazed woodlands that are used primarily in cow-calf production and home to over 1 million head of cattle.
You know, not all mamas let their babies grow up to be cowboys. Some of us have our heads in the pines. In the Florida I know, there are over 17 million acres of working forest. That's almost half of Florida's land.
But while you are out there pining away in the woods, we have better things to do, like explore the Florida we know.
Florida is a leading producer in sustainable aquaculture, harvesting over 100 million tons of fresh seafood annually.
Florida is also home to over 700 freshwater springs, the largest convergence of springs on the planet and producing over 90% of Florida's drinking water.
It's hard to saddle up a kayak, but the Florida I know is home to more than 400,000 horses. Marion County, horse capital of the world, has more horses than any other county in the United States.
In the fruit and berry industry, we don't have time to horse around. The Florida I know has nearly 437,000 acres of citrus, and 90% of that production is in orange juice. Cheers.
I agree. Florida orange juice is pretty sweet, but the Florida I know grows the sweetest crop around, and that's sugar cane. We have 400,000 acres of cane in South Florida, and most of it is grown right here in Palm Beach County. Did you know that our Florida farmers produce about 1/4 of America's sugar supply?
The Florida I know has thousands of beautiful landscapes, and the care and maintenance of those landscapes is one of Florida's largest ag industries. But did you know many of those landscapes follow the principles of the Florida Friendly Landscaping Program? This program teaches us the value of right plant, right place, which has helped us water efficiently and fertilize appropriately. And with its help, we have saved over 170 million gallons of water in the state of Florida.
For more information on the importance of agriculture to Florida's economy and environmental well-being, contact your local UF IFAS Extension office.